Good day to you, gentlemen. Lord Kitchener here, Horatio Kitchener. I was conducting a small military expedition to Fashoda in the southern Sudan. And then, to our great astonishment and displeasure, we found a French garrison already installed there. And the same problem as usual. The Frenchies, eh? So, they probably regret that they never were really interested in gaining control over Egypt themselves. And that's why they are now trying to stop us from gaining the whole control of the area. This situation could be very difficult indeed. Fortunately for us, we have our usual advantage, which is, of course, their ships. The cannoneers, in this case, they have more soldiery, nor land soldiers, but we have more sea power. Well, precisely to say, river power. So, I think everything will turn out for our advantage, but still the situation is very stressing indeed. The bloody Frenchies, they're always scheming against the British Crown, aren't they?